La Poarch have stole it from Mozart.
Welcome to Stolen or Not Stolen, where we test to see if samples are actually samples or just lies. So here we have Build-A-Bitch. Here we have the Mozart song, which is just a piano cover of Build-A-Bitch by this guy. Go check him out. But would it matter if she did? Based on copyright law, no. See, copyright law is death of the composer plus 70 years. So Mozart songs are all in the public domain. So if our friend Bella did take the song, it would be fair use.